looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of...
Yo, what am I hitting right now?
We need to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Alright, don't touch me. And we got some gear. Let's go. I was like, is there another one on this side? Alright, so that's a move too. Oh, whoops. That was a whole big whoops. Oh my god. Oh, you better stop.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport. There we go.
Oh, this should be interesting. Please hurry before they reach us.
Yeah, it's like they're not even like destroying. Alright. Damn, he really like started doing all this. I need to get this man out of here. Come on. Oh, I got that. That don't kill you. Oh my God, all right. You're lying. He's glitched underneath the map.
We have the particle rock. Hank, damn it, Pim, where's your operative?
He should be there. Avengers, hurry! Where's the Pim particle? You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
We got company.
Ah, come on. Yes.
We're running out of time.
Nice. I was able to get that shit just in time. Oh, wait, did he stop it?
Come on. Him needs that particle.
Get it.
Oh, thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me. Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, well, dude. Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can. Goodbye.
That sounds ominous.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Night and night, sweetheart.
There we go. Now I'm looking clean.
Not bad. Damn, that's not good.
Aim's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Where? Where is this thing? Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't understand what are we, how are we supposed to do. There you go. There we go. Done for now? No, it's not, obviously. Oh snap, I didn't even know. Damn, this guy is on such a higher level that, like, I gotta get the eye right. Thank you. Where is he? Shit to worry about. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's what's happening. He's moving around. And it looks very awkward. So he's dealing with everything on top, I'm guessing. Or else does it need to be hit? Oh. All right. Okay. Getting somewhere with this.
In your face, Ace.
Oh, we got something at the last second that I didn't get to see. Oh, this is from the trailer.
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Nice.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Let's get it.
Thanks for your help, Andre.
All right.
I'll have the PIM particles you need.
Check out some stuff real quick, if we can. Let's just continue, I guess. And then after, we'll check out some stuff.
Dr. Pym promised.
Alright, nice.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Alright. There's the boring part where I just look through everything, because I hate when there's like notification type stuff. Really, that was a boss? The warbot? It was a pretty lackluster man, you know? Alright, we're going into the tech lab.
Every test I did before ended badly, but with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
All right, let's do it then. Let's do this. Oh, word. Is that all? Or what am I doing? Oh, I'm supposed to go upstairs. Surprised. I was like, oh shit. The fact that I even got something? Oh damn. I need to grab that. And of course, it's the one thing that's like not available.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
What is this minigame I'm doing right now? Ooh. Shit. All right. Oh shit. Damn. My man's just not having a good time just now. That suit does look fire though. What if this is just where they're keeping Cap? Cause I know for sure Cap ain't dead, bro.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High five.
Gonna be a highly unfortunate Cap. At least it better be. Pick the damn thing up. Yay, free stuff. I love free stuff.
Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic.
Uru. We got Uru. Urus and noodles.
Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
I definitely woke somebody up. But we gonna do it anyway. Cause we need free shit. Whoops.
Guards, not sure anything will.
Oh, nice. Do we go up? No, we go down.
Is Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out.
Constantly looking back to make sure I didn't, like, miss anything. But some things are just obvious and right in front of me, so not to worry. Oh, can I quit that? Like now? Give me, please. No, I already have a better one on. Nice. I have all these unlocked. This one? Oh yeah, of course I do. Star boost, Obsidian. All right. I have a lot more than I thought, to be honest. Oh, it is freezing, and you can guess why.
That's not ominous at all.
I fucking knew it.
Steve? Holy shit, you're alive. Tony. What is all this stuff? Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
You letting go?
I just... We thought... I mean, I thought that... It's good to have you back, Cap.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait.
Finally.
Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently, and Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good.
Oh, wait. Let's do this. Are we playing? We're playing Cap now? Oh, shit.